ICMR says vaccines and natural infection protect only up to 9 months, mask remains best defense. As India gears up to start the rollout of booster doses of COVID-19 vaccines, Union Health Ministry on Thursday reminded that masking and COVID-appropriate behavior will remain the most efficient tools for protection against the coronavirus. Citing global evidence and scientific research from India, Director General, DG, Indian Council of Medical Research, ICMR, Dr. Balram Bhargava said in a press briefing that the immunity against COVID-19 post the natural infection or through the vaccination may only last up to 9 months. The ICMR chief reiterated that COVID-19 vaccines do not prevent infection and primarily prevents severity and mortality from the illness, while adding that masking and cap will remain the best defense against the SARS-CoV-2 virus.